Hello everyone! Today I'm gonna show you how to reduce these annoying jaggies, texture shimmering on the edges and shimmering shadows to make the image quality as good as it's possible.
In some cases,
this will cost you some extra horsepower from your GPU, but in my case I had even FPS increase. I suppose that quality will differ depending on what video card you're using. So you will need to go around and try the settings, which will be the best for your computer. I don't have a chance to verify this method on AMD cards, but there is no reason to work improperly. Use this video to follow the core steps or read the original article down below where I found this information and try to research analog options in your system. So, let's go started. First of all, you need to go to your GTA 5 settings and change DirectX 11 to DirectX 10.1. Running the game in DirectX 11 causes more shimmering, effectively worsening aliasing rather than improving it. You will lose TXAA, really no change is visible, tessellation and some post-processing effects like blurring the background, but the difference in graphics overall isn't that big. Then you need to download and install Nvidia Inspector. By the way, don't forget to check these files on viruses. I prefer to use VirusTotal. Once you get done with that, click on the folder, open Nvidia Inspector,
and
click on the small icon of the Nvidia. In the pop-up window, select GTA 5 in the Profiles drop-down. In Driver Settings window, set
Anti-Aliasing
Behavior Flag to None. Set
Anti-Aliasing
Mode to enhance the application settings. Set
Anti-Aliasing
in setting to your preferred in-game MSAA. Set your
Anti-Aliasing
Transparency Multisampling to Enabled. Set your
Anti-Aliasing
Transparency Supersampling to 2x, 4x or 8x Sparse Grid Supersampling, SGSSAA. Make sure your SGSSAA level matches your
Anti-Aliasing
setting. I would strongly suggest this time to set an isotropic filtering mode to user-defined, an isotropic filtering setting to 16x, and texture filtering quality to high quality. These settings cost very little in terms of GPU processing power and help improve texture quality. Also, you can lock your FPS in the control panel to 60 or higher, depending on your video card and your monitor. It will provide you with more stable FPS. In the game, I set MSAA level to 4x. You can change it to 2x or 8x. Again, depend on your GPU horsepower, and I also enabled FXAA, cause it makes the background slightly blurred, though it's not required.
Result.
I hope I helped you. Write your comment down below, press like button and subscribe. See ya!